Hi, I am Dr. Rajasekar Mysore from Chirag Global Hospitals, JP Nagar, Bangalore, which is a super specialty hospital for piles, fissures and fistulas. Doppler guided hemorrhoidal arterial ligation for piles treatment. So first let me explain what are piles, then it will be easy for you to understand. Piles are nothing but bunches of blood vessels arranged in three groups inside the anal canal. Everybody has got small cushion like things or sponge like structures which act like valves. So they are all filled with blood vessels to make a smooth mechanism to completely close the anal canal to prevent leakage of fluid and air. So they are fluid or blood filled spaces, so a blood vessel will be supplying to it, that's called hemorrhoidal artery. Each will have one or two hemorrhoidal arteries which will be supplying to those hemorrhoidal masses or piles. So then what is the rationale in that is, if you can locate those blood vessels which are going under the lining membrane and then close it off, then the supply is closed, so the piles will shrink. So here we use Doppler mechanism wherein we'll be able to locate the main vessel. So the Doppler sensor will be embedded in a proctoscope or a scope which we'll put into the anal canal, and then as we're turning the sensor, when it goes over the main artery, we hear the sound. So drip, 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 like that we'll hear the sound. So there above that we'll take a stitch and close off the supply. That's called Doppler guided hemorrhoidal arterial ligation. Hemorrhoidal arteries are closed using the Doppler probe.